Few hours after 10, coal miners engaged at a coal mine in Finboro along the Assam-Arunachal border in Tinsukia were abducted by suspected Ulfa-I and Nscn KYA Cadres. The superintendent of police at Changlang district of Arunachal Pradesh had informed that 7 of the miners have been released. However, there was no trace of the other trees. The three are suspected to have been taken towards Longtoi under Manmau police station, and non-payment of extortion is likely to be the cause of the abduction.